What up, people? It's your boy K-Mass. All right, I'm back again with another reaction. This time, I'm doing a reaction to a music video. This is to Madchild, his Run It Up video from his OMG label. The first video off the label. If you guys don't know who Madchild is, go check out Tom McDonald and also check this video out. You guys, I'm sure you guys are liking, man. The dude's mad. He's mad skilled. So, all right, guys, let's get into the video. This here is Run It Up. And, yeah, let's do it.
Now that I'm feeling a vibe, I'm feeling really alive. I don't need any advice, fill you with plenty of lies. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Don't be offending me, that is a penalty. All of this negative energy. You're not a...
Oh, the beat is sick. Beat is sick, he's got it. I mean, his verse is flowing.
Offending me, please don't pretend to be. I still remember my enemies. Take a shot with some penalties. Snap like I'm off with it mentally. Run it up, 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 run it up. They're in a serious state of delirious hate. I won't make them deteriorate. It gets eerier, wait, these interior gate rappers are making me furious. Break. She like when I'm making them sounds. Like when I'm breaking it down. She like when I'm tearing it down. Said I should be wearing the crown. Hop off the merry-go-round. Pain that I carry around. Come back to bury you clowns. This is your burial ground. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Run it up, run it up, run it up. I hit up Gucci and run it up. I hit up Louis and run it up. Mad like money, mad like...
I like how they got the lights on the ground for that.
Mad like working out. Mad like money, mad like working out. I like making money when you hear my mouth screaming. Pay attention, but I ain't no f***ing cloud demon. Man, I confess I'm a manic depressing with Xanax, I guess. But I'm back on my shit, I'm immaculate. Well, after I won't crack up a shit, I just laugh at this. I'm happy to get what I'm after, I guess. I don't need you, I'll feed you, I'm back on my shit. I walk in a room with a couple of goons, and I don't hear anyone laughing at shit. My thoughts are turning again, like it's a mechanic.
Oh, that delivery.
Belt, so I like to skin them alive. Hang up their animal pelts. I hear the sound of the bell. I hear the sound of the bell. I am a savage from hell, but I can handle it well. Got one phone that's a trap phone. Got one phone that's a smash phone. If I'm jacking you with that Nicholson, then I'm robbing them. No bat phone. About to go nuts and a donut to your girlfriend. She's a grown up. She could choose not to respond, but she respond. Now my phone blown up. I'm like, oh, she like, oh, I'm like, hold up. She like, that. What's your WhatsApp and your address? Need some real in my butt slap. I said, bust down. She said, bust that. Then she bust out like a Mustang. It's stuff that I do. I bust a couple nuts in that nut bag. I'm a scumbag. I hit up Gucci and run it up. I hit up Louis and run it up. I hit the dealership, run it up. I got a feeling I'm coming up.
All right, guys. Now, yo, let's leave that up. Mad Chow's Run It Up. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments, what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it. I like the video. I like his delivery. I like the way he laid his flow out, man. It's dope. I know this is different than what I normally do. I haven't done a music reaction since Yuck Mouse, Us, or They Got Five on Us. But I will still do them every once in a while, and yeah. Guys, check dude out, man. If you like this, go look at his back catalog. Check some of his tracks out. Yeah, I'm sure you'll like him. He's collaborated with Tom McDonald and Nova Rockefeller on a couple tracks. He was sick with it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, check out all the links in the description. I'll have his link down there. And hit me up on Facebook in the group if you want to find out more about what's going on. All right, guys.
I invited your ass to my circle of people. Treated you just like family, dog, like you was equal. I really thought that I could trust and confide in you. That's when you flipped the whole script and then decided to.